Esperanza.
I'm here.
Wow, you totally killed that guy. You're like a sexy Mexican ninja.
Puerto Rican.
You're safe, Esperanza.
And you keep distracting those fiscal forces. We're heading into the sewer pipes now.
Sewer pipes?
Keep moving, cabron.
Osia is a sheathed blade on your hip.
Eliminate all evidence.
Esperanza.
I'm here.
Wow, you totally killed that guy. You're like a sexy Mexican ninja.
Puerto Rican.
Safe, Esperanza.
And you keep distracting those fiscal forces. We're heading into the sewer pipes now.
Sewer pipes?
Keep moving, cabron.
Esperanza.
And you keep distracting those fiscal forces. We're heading into the sewer pipes now.
Sewer pipes?
Keep moving, cabron.
Thank you. kicks.
My paladin.
We're through the sewers and into the sub-basement.
Those were like the cleanest sewers ever. Not that I'm a sewer expert, but I expected a lot more solid waste. I didn't see a single chunk of them.
Cabron, shut your hole before I shut it for you.
Yes, ma'am.
Have no fear. Troopmaster Bluecream is here.
Somewhere.
Find it fast. Things are getting a little hairy out here. Cats and dogs living together and whatnot.
Once I find it, I'll need a few minutes to get through the security systems and access their network.
Just work fast, Sam.
Keep up the fight! Yep. Las Catrinas have your back! Kick ass, muchachos!
Disco play bot! I hate these chicks.
We'll stay here so you can help the others.
What's Sam do?
He's standing in front of a bunch of computers, staring at them. I think he might be having a stroke or something.
Focus, Sam.
Okay, give me a few minutes. Oh, what is the start menu?
Improvise.
There is a huge bottle of overcharge on top of a building close by. See it?
Yeah.
Get up to that bottle and hurry. We set up a harpoon for you. It should help you get to the bottle faster.
Target hit.
Don't worry. We'll take care of any additional forces.
Drive, not ET. Give me some space. Let me work.
You need to get to that bottle. Hurry, we don't have much time.
I just lost the best friend I've ever had.
We all lost a friend.
And the world lost a hero.
A hero that will live on in this city and in our hearts forever.
That's the ending? Are you serious? Whose idea was that? Yours? Or yours? Oh, bad move, guys. NeoGAF is gonna eat you alive. You know what? I deserve a better ending. I got an idea. Okay, rewind!
I just lost the best friend I've ever had.
Everybody, who wants to get drunk on milk and crackers? All right, so be honest. That whole riding the bottle into the building thing, did it look as cool as it felt?
Giant city-destroying robot? this impending destruction of Sunset City. Your checks are in the mail.
That's why I couldn't find the weapon inside the building. The building was the weapon.
So I have to fight a building?
There's a device near the top of the building, a power core of sorts.
A power core. There's always a power core.
It's doomsday, bitches!
Right into arms! They lead straight to the top!
Tentacles. Why did it have to be tentacles?
You have to get up to the top, to its core!
Try some nearby rooftops.